So the authority and duty of the Congress to create and modify a patent system was put right in the Constitution, Article 1, Section 8. In fact, of all the duties and authorities of Congress, it is listed even before the authority to raise an army and a navy. It was that high a priority to the founders, and I submit it should be that high a priority for us as well.